رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي امين. Listen, اخوان. Very, very seldom do we get an opportunity to give da'wah.
Would you click
exactly up? How the Prophet ﷺ and his Sahaba رضي الله عنهم أجمعين did. Today, we literally walk in the footsteps of Abdullah ibn Mas'ud رضي الله عنه, the carrier of Quran, the teacher, the scholar of Quran. So everyone knows what to do, inshallah. Quraid, akhi, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Make the dua. Ikhlas, please, brothers, purify your intentions. Bi-ibnillahi ta'ala, purify your intentions. And be ready to jump in for the da'wah immediately. If no one even looks, don't care. We're listening to Al-Quran right now. When he's reciting the Kalam Allah. When he's reciting, we're listening to Kalam Allah. Even if everyone looks at us like strangers, it's fine. Remember, Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu, when he did this, he got beaten in the street. And he said, let me go back again. So if you get a few strange looks, and that's what we get, no worries. Yeah? اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق. تفضل إن شاء الله.
بير. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم. مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان الشمس والقمر بحسبان.
Allah.
I
bear witness.
There is nothing.
Worthy.
Of worship.
Except
God.
وأشهد.
أن
محمدًا.
عبده.
ورسوله.
And Muhammad. This is messenger. You are a Muslim.
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. أما بعد, brothers and sisters, today we did what Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu did. He was the first companion of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, who walked into the streets and he recited the Quran out aloud for the people to hear. And we walked in the footsteps of Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu. You also, brother Gulad, he recited out in the Oxford Street of Sao Paulo, in what is the Oxford Street, Policia Avenue. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed us with, up until now, how many Muslims are here? Four shahadas. Within what? 1 hour. And we came today, and what did we say? We will recite Al-Quran to them. And inshallah, Allah will soften their hearts and guide them through Al-Quran. Wallahi, we feel this is the barakah of Quran. Sometimes we're a bit too academic. Sometimes we're a bit too... our da'wah is not Muslim enough. But today we made our da'wah Muslim enough. And Allah bless us with 4 Muslims. And please believe me, we're not going to leave them. We have their details. We'll personally put them in touch. Huh? We'll personally put them in touch tomorrow with local...